If your child is arrested in Texas, the first thing you should do is contact a criminal defense attorney in order to help you locate where your child is, make arrangements through a bail bondsman, if you have the ability to do so, to get them out of custody. And then it's the job of that defense attorney to exercise all the rights that your child has under the Constitution.